Gather around the campfire, you little bastards. Grandpa wants to sing you a song. Since your loser parents stuck you with me for the weekend, we might as well make the best of it. Here's a touching tale of love about my time as a young man in the Pacific Northwest. Washington State, to be exact. I fucked a Sasquatch that night. I fucked a Sasquatch that night. Up on the mountain, way up high, where the trees meet the sky. I fucked a Sasquatch. I fucked that furry Bigfoot's ass. While all of Mother Nature watched. Sing along, you little bastards! I fucked the Sasquatch that night. Sweaty Yeti pussy is warm, my sweet and tight. I fucked the Sasquatch while a voyeuristic elf jacked off and watched. Alright, I fucked the Sasquatch that night. That Bigfoot bitch, she sat upon my face. She had such a sweet, succulent, gamey taste. And oh, my cock was hard and so rock steady. On and on I fucked that sweaty Yeti. I fucked the Sasquatch that night. Wonder what the Loch Ness Monster would be like. I fucked the Sasquatch that night. Sweet backwoods delight. Come on, you little bastard, sing along now. I fucked the Sasquatch that night. Bestiality's wrong, but it feels so right. Motherfucking Mother Nature gave me bestial backwoods delight. I fucked the Sasquatch that night. Oh, I fucked the Sasquatch that night. Whoa, I fucked the Sasquatch that night. It's the best piece of ass Grandpa ever had, you worthless little panty waste. Now get me another beer. The song's over.